And more breaking news coming in. The Supreme Court has directed the ex-Telecom Minister Dayanidhi Maran to appear before the CBI for a week from November 30th in the telephone exchange case. To remember that the CBI had in fact earlier asked for a custodial interrogation of Dayanidhi Maran on the alleged telephone exchange case, and they had said that his custodial interrogation was necessary to ascertain the actual usage of telephone lines. Of course, the Supreme Court has said that he has to appear before the CBI and cooperate. Meenakshi Bhanja is on the phone line. Meenakshi, the Supreme Court telling Dayanidhi Maran over there that he needs to cooperate essentially with the CBI.
Well, absolutely. This is a direction from the Supreme Court, you rightly pointed out, wherein Dayanidhi Maran will appear before the CBI to answer CBI's questions in the illegal telephone scam case, wherein he will make an appearance from specifically 11 a.m. onwards to 5 p.m. From the 30th of November to the 5th of December. But perhaps this is not all good news for the government, because you'll recall on an earlier occasion it was the Attorney General who had made an appearance before the Supreme Court bench to seek a custodial interrogation to unearth conspiracy, and that has been declined by the Supreme Court. However, Maran's turn for questioning now permitted by the top court, he will have to appear before the CBI.
Right, Meenakshi, thank you very much for joining us with those details.